And finally, a Caithness Crofter's clearer could bag him a small fortune. During a spring clean of his loft, Walter Fraser discovered a comic amongst a pile of old books. It turned out to be a copy of the first edition of the Beano from 1938. A similar copy recently sold for £12,000.
Hi, this is Mark Bale. Right, I'll have a look through them for it. Nearly the bottom of the box was a Beano. And when I seen it, I said, Michael, she's very tidy and clean with her. So I could rattle through the warranty and be, the usual car, this was anything that we used to read when I was a school lad, and that's no yesterday.